Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. This morning I'm going to pick up some fresh raspberries from a farm. This farm is located down south of Adelaide and it takes about an hour from my home. So today is the first day of the season that they open for pick your own. The session starts from 9 o'clock to 11 o'clock and I want to be one of the first ones over there. So I'm so excited, let's get going. In here. They fall out very easily when they're ripe and ready. Color ones are really, really, really sweet. Can't really stop eating them. Raspberries are very easy to pick. When they are ready, they're very easy to come out from the top bit. So just like this one. Beautiful. It's organic. I just keep eating. To be really, really gentle when you pick them. Thank you. we got here, we were the first one, and now there are a lot of people coming. Finished picking. So today I've got 6 punnets in here. They are the most beautiful raspberries that I've ever had. Today was my first time picking raspberries. So the canes are really, really small and short, and you can pick it easily. So most people just pick them from the top, the one that exposed to the sun. But actually, the one like in the bush are also nice as well. If you gently, you know, put the leaves away and find them underneath, they're also nice and big. But the exposed to the sun ones are really, really sweet. And when you pick them up, just put your hands underneath the raspberries and then just gently pull them from the stem. So you can tell by the color, when they are like dark red color, they come out very easily. The entrance fee is $5 per person and $5 per punnet, and you can pick your own raspberry. There are like 5 or 6 rolls in total, but there are plenty of raspberries and it's enough for everyone. And you can pick and taste it as you go. Here they have cherries as well, but they're not ready. I think they will be ready in a couple of weeks. They are in there, the cover areas over there at the back. Last year we came here for the cherries. We didn't come for the picking. We came just to buy a box of cherries, and they were the best. And we are coming here again this year, maybe in the next couple of weeks when they're ready. Fruit is one of my favorite things to do. You get to have them fresh, and also you get to help the farmers. Even though they are a little bit more expensive than supermarkets, I still prefer to go there. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you are new here, please consider subscribe and leave a like for me, and I will see you in the next one.